What do you say? Will you be the leader that the Commonwealth needs? Will you rebuild the Minutemen?
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway.
Uh-huh.
That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. That was the original idea. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back.
What makes you think I can do this?
You say that.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers.
Sure.
I think you.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
I'm no general.
You're gonna have to get used to it. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something to... Our scout, the trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it.
Before you know it,
we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland.
Easy living, this ain't.
Thank you.
Got it.
I'm new here. Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Did you need anything?
Well, to be honest, we're a bit short of food. Anything you could do would be appreciated.
Let's trade.
Okay.
Excuse me.
I don't think we've met. What can I do to help out?
Did you need anything?
Some more beds would help. People are having to sleep in shifts.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause. Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
No problem. At least it's not raining.